Okay friend, today we will going to see how to connect SMPS 24 volt SMPS 24 volt DC output and input equal to single phase 20 volt AC THz. You can see here the camera. This is the SMPS that I have. Input AC 240 volt, 3 ampere. Output DC 24 volt, 8.5 ampere. It's out of focus now. I will draw a connection diagram for you. We have 9 pin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This one neutral, this one is line, this one is earthing. And this one is positive, this is negative. Now what we will do, if we will do connection, this we will going to use double pole MCB. You can use as per your requirement the size ready for this. Maybe 6 amp or 16, 32 is per unit, and from there we're going to connect in number line, number 9, and number 8. And for PLC, use any of from there, either from 1 or 2 or 3. If it's take from 1, take from 4. I'll show you how to connect. Let me show you. Here is the MCB. This ampere MCB, and I'm going to use this 2 wire, red for positive and blue for negative. This is in drawing. Here the positive negative, red for phase and blue for neutral. I think connected. You can see here this wire goes to MCB. Now I will connect this two wire to power source. power source is connected. I'm going to turn on the, this MCB. You can see here MCB. Yeah. You can see the glow light indicator glow. You turn off, it will take time to turn off. Now it's off. Again, turn, check the voltage. Whether it is either its output is 24 volt DC or not. I'm going to use a multimeter. Set it to the DC. DC voltage. This is a mini volt, if you can see. It's millivolt, 16.89 millivolt is there. It's a millivolt, okay. Now I'm going to you can see it's 24.0. If I remove, that's on the mini volt, if you can see clearly. Can't focus. Now let's check when I connect this point. 24.0. Okay. Now let me connect them by this way. Let's turn off. You can see here I have connected two probe, a multimeter, black one to the negative, positive, red one to the positive. Let me turn on. You can see here, you focus the multimeter. Now I'm going to millivolt, it's millivolt. You can see over here, it's millivolt. Then I turn on 24.09. For DC. Okay, now this way you can connect SMPS to your system. In place of this probe, you can use any kind of PLC, maybe the Delta PLC, any PLC which needs input of 24 volt DC. Okay, I will, in next video, I will show you how to connect a PLC and even encoder. Thank you for today. Bye.